litter, she was the only black one, which was red underneath. And I thought that little Patrick there was going to be the same, but it looks like he's going to stay black, which is kind of rare for a wolfhound. Mm. But when I look at both of their papers, like there was one like great grandparent or something was they did a grandmother or grandfather was black on the mother's side. Hey, you guys. Hey. Hey.
I'm recording them. They look like full-size dogs in the video. I can't believe they're only like
14 weeks on a day. And this guy's fucking, he's beautiful too, just the way he walks and all that. The size of his head. But he was a lighter color until like a week ago, and I can see around the back of his head there where the red is starting to come. She's a strong puppy too, man. She's gonna be big for a girl, like, you know.
They're all gorgeous. They're all gonna be beautiful dogs.